The Foundation recognizes that innovation in the classroom can make education more impactful.
Teachers and groups are encouraged to collaborate on next-level ideas to advance teaching and learning beyond traditional methods.
A recent innovation grant awarded to North Middle School purchased equipment and resources for the Student Archery Program.
The grant provides exciting new opportunities for students who are looking for engaging in safe outdoor physical education. Unlike more traditional PE activities, archery provides an alternative that is less influenced by size, speed, or natural athletic ability. It is a low-impact sport that encourages students to personalize their own goal setting.
Grants like these are important because they really allow teachers to be creative, creating interests and passions for students to be able to pursue. It brings more kids together in a way that maybe just regular classroom curriculum doesn't, so allowing them to tie into the school and the community in a different way.
Students also connect across the school district through archery gatherings and competitions for all age levels.
It's an experience that I don't get to do a lot, and I get to meet new people. It's a chance to learn how to push myself and set goals and continue to improve, make it a self-competition, not a compare myself to others kind of thing.
The sport allows for diverse team building while also helping students practice lifelong skills of hobbies and goal setting.
These skills help me later in life because it teaches me focus and being able to focus on one goal only, and it will also build confidence in the next time you do something new.
Thanks to the generosity of donors, the Foundation provides high quality education and lifelong learning.